Welcome back to the SST classroom. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Now my dear children, in the last video, we discussed about the Andaman and Nicobar Island and also Lakshadweep Island. We discussed about the two group of islands, that is Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep Island. Okay my dear children, now let's move to today's topic, that is the life in the coastal plains and islands. We are going to see about the life, what the people are doing there, what type of occupation they are doing, how they live, etc. Okay, so now let's start. Okay, are you ready? Now my dear children, the two coastal plains, you know, which is, I am talking about two coastal plains, that is eastern and western coastal plain. Okay, so my dear children, the two coastal plains cover some parts of the states like such as Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka, West Bengal, Orissa, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Okay my dear children, so which parts of the state it covers? Gujarat, Goa, Karnataka, West Bengal, Orissa, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Okay my dear children, so most of the people here are tribals. People from different parts of the country have settled here. So my dear children, so the main occupation of the people in the coastal plains is what? Fishing and farming. So what types of crop they grow? Crops such as rice, maize, coconut, pineapple and papaya. These are the main crop which is grown in this region. And here the thick forest on the island provide the teak, and the thick forest on the island provide the teak and rubber. Got it my children? Now let's move to the state. Let's talk about the state Gujarat. Gujarat, Daman and Dip constitute the northwestern part of coastal plain. Okay my dear children, so here the most of the peoples, they are traders and farmers. You know what is the meaning of traders? Means the person who buy and sell goods. Can you see the picture? The person who buy and sell the goods, that person is known as trader. So here the most of the people, they are traders and farmers. And here wheat and cotton are the major crop which is grown in this region. Ahmedabad in Gujarat is famous for textile. You might be known about this Ahmedabad, which is in the Gujarat, and it is famous for textile. You know what is textile? A type of cloth. You can see here. So Ahmedabad in Gujarat is famous for textile. And the salt, you know, the salt which you put in your food comes from here in the Gujarat. So salt is made in the coastal plain by drying the sea water. Got it? Now here the Garba dance, the Garba and Dandiyaras are the famous folk dance in this region. Got it my children? And from the coconut tree, they used to make the broom or the gourd chop, and many things they make from the coconut tree. Okay dear children, so here the most of the people, they speak which language? Can you tell me, the people in the Gujarat, they speak which language? They are speaking Gujarati. Okay dear children, and here the men wear the pajama and kurta, and women wear sari and lehenga. Okay dear children, hope you have understood about the state of Gujarat. Now let's move to the next, that is a Konkan coast. So Konkan coast and the Konkan and Malabar coast are important in industrial and commercial center. So now let's see which state comes, that is Maharashtra. Now my dear children, let's move to the Middle coast, that is the Konkan coast. First we discuss about the Gujarat coast of western coastal plain. You know it is divided into three parts. We discussed in the last video, that is in the north Gujarat coast, middle Konkan coast, and in the south Malabar coast. Now we are in the middle coast, that is the Konkan coast. Now here these states are situated Maharashtra. Maharashtra is situated on the Konkan coast. And you know what is the capital of Maharashtra? That is Mumbai. And here it is the largest sea port of India and important industrial center. So Maharashtra is the largest sea port of India and also it is important for industrial center. And here in the state of Maharashtra, many crops and fruits are grown. You know what is the language of the people speaking in Maharashtra? Which language they speak? That is Marathi. Now, my dear children, here you will see the Konkan coast. The hill of the Konkan coast reaches to the sea, and here you will see the lighthouse. You know the lighthouse which warns the ship about the sea water, about the sea water, and also the rock. You can see it. Just look at the picture. So this lighthouse, it warns the ship about the shallow water and the rock in the water. So this, it is also situated on the Konkan coast. That is lighthouse. See the image in the picture. This is the picture of lighthouse. With this light, it shows, it gives the warning to the sea which comes near and gives the warning to the ship about the shallow water and about the rock under the sea water. Got it? Now let's talk about the Karnataka. In Karnataka, the coastal areas are under very thick forest of teak and sandal. Sandal wood. Okay, my dear children. So we discussed about the Konkan coast. It states come Maharashtra, Goa, and Karnataka. Now let's move to the Malabar coast. Here we states come, that is a Kerala. Now the Malabar coast is famous for its lagoons and backwater. You see here in the picture, the sea, you can see the lagoons and backwater. And here it receives very heavy rainfall. And mostly here the farmer, they grow rice and spices such as pepper, cardamom, cinnamon, cloves. These spices are grown abundance in here in this region. And you know India is very famous for spices in outside the country. Means here from spices are being exported to the other countries. India is very famous for spices since ancient time. Got it, my children? So here the people of Kerala, you know, they are literate people. Mostly the people, they are educated people over there. And the people of Kerala are good craft person and they work with a coconut shell and coconut shell, wood, stone, and metal. Okay, my dear children. Hope you have understood about the all three coasts, that is Gujarat coast. The states come Gujarat and Daman and Diu. And then the next we discuss about the state, the middle, that is the Konkan coast. We discuss about the Maharashtra, Goa, and Karnataka. And the last we discuss the Malabar coast, about which states come, that is a Kerala. One more thing here, you know which is a festival celebrated in Kerala? That is Onam. Onam festival is celebrated in Kerala. And this Kerala, this comes under the Malabar coast. I hope you have understood about today's, that is the life in the western coastal area. Okay, my dear children. Now, in the next video, we are going to understand about the life in the eastern coastal plain. Okay, my dear children, I hope you have understood this. So, my dear children, what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and you have to underline the important points and notes.